gonna read my baby brother because he's tired. I'm gonna read the story called Title of the Little Prince. On a blue planet lived a little prince, beautiful rose. The rose was the prince's only friend, and he loved her very much. But the rose was too proud and temperamentally. The little prince and the little prince came to find her tiresome. One day the little prince was so annoyed with the rose that he left his planet hopping to find some new friends.
That's cool.
Elsewhere. Hopping to find new friends. The little prince went to another planet. There he met an arrogant and overbearing king who was sitting on a great throne. The king appointed the little prince minister of justice. He ordered his new minister to sentence a rat to death. Unwilling to give the poor rat a death penalty, the little prince left and continued on his journey to find new friends. The little prince arrived at the second planet, where he met a very vain person. The vain person insisted that the little prince clap his hands to applaud and admire him. The little prince was asked to do this over and over again. In the end, he couldn't stay any longer, so he left for another planet. The little prince reached a third planet. There he met a person who spent all his time eating and drinking. The little prince asked the man, "What do you eat and drink so much?" The man answered, "Because it's healthy. That's the end for now. Maybe my baby brother's asleep. And click and subscribe for more videos. We'll make a new video. Bye!"